everybody, For You to Envy Baby, coming at you with a review on my hair. Now, this is not the She Is Bomb Collection Water Wavy Hair that I did my very first and only video on. This hair, it is so gorgeous. It is from Peerless Hair Company. And the reason I decided to purchase some different hair is because that water wavy hair had a smell to it. I didn't feel like having to wash it. I'm gonna still use it, but I have a trip coming up in 2 days, and I didn't want to risk like having any issues with that hair. So I did a little bit of research on YouTube, and I found this video that a few people, well, one particular girl, I forgot her name, but she has like this gold, beautiful hair from Peerless Hair Company, and she was raving about how she loves it. Well, I will say that I usually buy my hair from LA Queen. I am going to definitely start buying my hair from Peerless. So I know I'm like sitting here holding my camera, and I hope the quality is okay, but can y'all see this hair? I have the bag here. I already, like, it came via DHL. I'm gonna give you the links, but I just, I purchased the hair about a week ago. It came 3 days later, which was super fast. This is the bag that it came in. All of the hair was labeled. It came in like these individual little bags. I just got this hair done like not even like an hour ago, 2 hours ago. And I actually have a little bit left. So the links that I have in my hair, are 2 22s. I bought 4 bundles, 2 22s, a 20, and an 18 inch. Y'all, these bundles were so full. My stylist was like, you're not going to get all 4 in there. So she put 2 22s and a 20 in, and she did maybe a couple of tracks of the 18. This is the leftover 18. This is the Malaysian Body Wave. And can you see this curl pattern? Like, I didn't wash this hair. I didn't do anything to it. I didn't put anything in it. Look at this curl, the curl pattern. Like, so freaking pretty. And I don't plan on, like, curling it anytime soon. But this, y'all, look at this hair. Like, you literally, is so soft. Like, you can run your fingers through it. Like, this is the, that's the pattern. So, I'm in love with it. I'm so glad I didn't, like, risk anything with the other hair. I mean, it was some pretty hair. I still have it. I'm still gonna install it, but I didn't have time to play, like, with my vacation. I gotta look good. So, this hair, I think it was like for 4 bundles, it was like maybe 260. And I'll definitely put the price in the comment section below. I'll put all the specs. I'll put the link to where to get the hair from. I'll put everything down there. So y'all can go purchase some too. Like, I'm very happy. Like, my extra money did not go to waste from buying this hair. This is better than Alley Queen, I will say. Like, I'm sorry. I've purchased hair from Alley Queen before, and her, you know, whoever, their hair is good, but I will definitely start buying my hair from this vendor. If y'all could just see, like, I feel like a little doll, okay? And so I think I'm gonna come back and do like a 1 month review on the hair. I'm sure it'll still be good. Hey. My daughter's interrupting me again. I'm sure the quality is still gonna be good. Shh. Hold on, Muzi. And I'm still gonna do a review on the other hair, but I just wanted to make sure I let y'all know that this is not the She Is Bomb collection. It's not. It's Peerless. Wait. Mumu, you can't. Here. Sorry. Y'all give me 1 second. This is what happens when you try to film with kids, and I already don't have no good... this is just with my iPhone. Like, I'm just trying to show y'all this hair real quick. So anyway, I'll put all the specifications of the hair up. And y'all subscribe, pay in. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see updates on the hair. Also for, I'll probably put the other hair in maybe in like 4 months or so. I don't know. I'm definitely gonna do an update video on it. So just know that I'm not gonna leave y'all hanging with that. But I just had to come and last minute put this hair on here to give y'all my personal review of hair that I purchased with my own money from Peerless Hair Company AliExpress. I'm about 5'4". These bundles are super long for me. This is how long, it's almost to my butt. love it. I'm loving every inch. So, I just wanted to update you guys. I hope you like it. I love it. Subscribe and stay tuned for further review. All right. Bye.